two with his shooting. And how about this? And I've been on both sides of that winning game.
George works on Grant. And the fadeaway is good. Paul George. George and Harris. Kawhi shed the defense, got the shot. Torrey Craig, they're both kind of jumping off, but Craig got out there. Jokic across the lane.
Yes, first quarter.
Back and down, Harrell. Outside it goes. Monte. 4-2. In 7 games, Denver got by Utah. Kawhi has not missed. Outside for Grant. Drives with authority down that baseline. Slammed in by Porter. The best player for the Denver Nuggets. He finds a cutting. Wow, what a pass.
The best facilitator on this team.
In the corner, Shamet, 3. Over 30 points he averaged in that Utah series.
Oh, my goodness.
A pump fake and a feed to a wide open. And Shamet. And Shamet is watching the drive in Porter. And they go inside to Millsap. Has produced so far in this series. George, 3. Good. 20-footer, Murray. Can't crawl in, flying high. On the wing, Monte Morris. Good fake by Murray. 3 is an advantage for Denver early on. Here comes Murray, his shot. Hold on for Plumlee. Porter down low, Zubats picks him up. Plumlee a screen, Porter a 3. It's Kawhi Leonard, got that to go. Well as anybody late in the season. Outside, Porter 3, good! You having that third score, and tonight it happens to be Porter. Down court it goes! Monte Morris from Iowa State, the drive, and he got it! 3 seed, 2 seed Clippers, and the 15 to Harris. Harris to Jokic.
Points in the paint.
Backs up, Grant fell, that's a triple. Reeled in by Lou Williams, here comes Morris in stride, Kawhi! More defense. Here they come. Numbers, George from Kawhi. Zubats comes out. Pickpocketed by Williams. Starting to claw back and within 2 and a drive. Jokic with authority inside. Grant's on George. Paul corkscrews and fakes and dances.
Turn the basketball over 4 times, all by the Joker, Jokic.
Morris, Beverly the pass to George, who has scored well. Leans inside. Millsap the other night had 13 and inside. Outside, that shot will not go. Nice down court pass, over the shoulder catch. Oh! Jokic 3, Zubats close, count it. Grant cuts on top, Millsap into Morris. Left hand.
Well, Millsap and Porter Jr. off the bench. Wow. Oh, look at that.
Jokic. Zubats close, another 3. The screen and sets up. Jokic another 3. Good!
High screen and roll with Zubats and PG-13.
Morris takes it with authority down. As Harris could not get that to drop and under 5 to go. 3, George could!
Double team now.
Little blitz into Grant over Shamet.
He found the wide open Harris in the weak side corner who facilitated that pass.
Shamet, Harrell. Lou Williams has got it. Leonard a screen and around a couple others. Williams pops one in. Shamet. Cross court. Lou Williams, 3. And he cans it. Shot clock at 5. Off to Jokic. On the wing, Porter. Taking it home. Oh! And he'll hammer it home.
We're here with the windup and the finish. And there's Jamal Murray with the reaction.
Final seconds. Here's Grant, other end, gets by the defense. Clippers to within 2. Pickpocketed, now they got the break the other way. Ahead for Jamichael Green.
Steal right there on Morris.
Murray, 3, no. Oh! And slammed in, parachuting. At 1. Porter, oh, he was stripped of the ball by Beverly. The steal, the drive. In Orlando, who is so terrific, drives into 2 and got it to go.
You need to convert at the other end to create some separation.
Bullseye! 7, big lead has been 12. Morris tries to chisel in for 2. George, he's off to the races. Got the screen from Zubats, puts up a 3! Double-double now, 10th rebound for Kawhi, corner 3, ring it up for Lou! Jokic had high screen, got it for Murray, wide open, top the key.
See if this
holds
up.
That was Denver, let's see if it holds up. Oh, nice pass inside! Zubats screen. And pulls up at the line. Got it. Here's a three. Harris teeing one up. It was blocked. 2 seconds to fire into Grant. Good. You can see you win this third game. Woo! Takes it. Shot clock at 9. Murray takes it and tried to jam and was rejected at the rim.
With his middle finger.
That is amazing. And the LA Clippers have captured a very important game 3.
안녕하세요. 농구 이야기 리우입니다. 오늘 클리퍼스 대 덴버 경기는 양 팀이 14번의 동점, 15번의 역전이 이루어졌을 정도로 역전의 역전을 거듭하는 재미있는 경기를 펼쳤고 이는 4쿼터 중반까지 계속되었습니다. 하지만 4쿼터 막판 공수 집중력에서 차이를 보인 게 컸고 결국 클리퍼스가 3차전을 승리로 가져가며 시리즈 스코어 2-1 우위를 점하게 되었습니다. 3쿼터까진 덴버가 도망가면 클리퍼스가 따라가는 양상으로 참 좋은 경기력을 보여줬던 덴버였지만 4쿼터 클리퍼스의 강력한 수비에 도저히 공격이 풀리지 않았고 오늘 최저인 19점밖에 넣을 수 없었습니다. 클리퍼스는 또한 자유투를 많이 뜯어낸 것도 승리의 요인 중 하나로 볼 수 있겠네요. 클리퍼스에선 PG-13 폴 조지가 오늘만큼은 다시 파울 게오르그를 소환하며 굉장한 득점포를 가동했습니다. 양팀 가장 많은 5개의 3점포를 포함해 32득점을 폭발시켰고 1쿼터 10점, 2쿼터 7점, 3쿼터 10점, 4쿼터 5점으로 정말 한결같이 득점을 올려주면서 덴버가 크게 리드를 가져갔을 때도 클리퍼스가 끊임없이 추격할 수 있는 발판을 마련해줬는데 특히 중요한 순간순간 터트려주는 3점포가 기가 막혔습니다. 게다가 자말 머레이에 대한 강력한 데인마크 능력도 보여주며 오늘 머레이를 14점으로 꽁꽁 묶어버렸던 것도 좋았죠. 그리고 지난 2차전 경기 부진하며 많은 사람들을 놀래켰던 카와이 레너드도 오늘 폴 조지와 함께 공수 양면에서 눈부신 활약을 펼쳤습니다. 양팀 가장 많은 14개의 리바운드와 팀 내 가장 높은 6개의 어시스트를 뿌려주면서 굳은 일과 공격 운영에 조금 더 힘을 쏟았고 4쿼터 1분여를 남긴 상황에서 보여준 머레이를 상대로 한 미친 블록슛은 전율이었습니다. 어떻게 가운데 손가락으로 블록을 할 수 있는지 손이 크니 역시나 유리한 점이 많네요. 공격에서도 전반 14점, 후반 9점을 올려주면서 양팀 두 번째로 높은 23득점을 해주었습니다. 마지막으로 덴버에선 니콜라 요키치가 턴오버를 빼면 오늘 정말 대단한 트리플 더블급 퍼포먼스를 펼쳐줬는데요. 전반전에만 14득점, 8리바운드, 6어시스트의 전천후 활약으로 팀을 이끌었고 3쿼터에는 한 쿼터에만 무려 14점을 올리는 폭발력까지 보여주면서 4쿼터까지 경기를 알 수 없게 만들었습니다. 그러나 덴버 전체적으로 공격이 너무나 안 풀렸던 4쿼터였고 아쉽게도 3차전을 내주면서 1-2로 시리즈를 끌려가게 되었습니다. 이렇게 오늘 펼쳐진 2라운드 두 경기 매치포인트 영상은 모두 업로드 되었으며 항상 영상 시청해주셔서 정말 감사드립니다. 지금까지 저는 농구 이야기 리우였으며 내일 또 찾아뵙겠습니다.